is Michael Castro. I'm 19 years old and I want to talk to you about HIV and NIAID, which is National Youth AIDS Awareness Day. I want to tell you that HIV isn't about being clean or dirty. It's about knowing your status and getting tested.
Getting yourself tested is something you should do. Remember, there's no shame in getting tested.
And what is important is knowing your status. So get tested today and bring a friend.
I believe that being tested is power. Knowing your status is the right choice. And that's the only way you can keep you and the people that you love around you safe.
I'm here to tell you that there's nothing wrong with being sexually active. But if you are, just make sure you get tested on a regular basis.
I just want to let you know that no matter what your status, just don't be afraid to tell everyone else and they'll be here for you.
Erasing the stigma, I'm a positive woman, positive person, and having to disclose my status all the time, every time, despite the stigma. And that's how we battle it. Come join us.
As a Latino and a youth advocate, I call on to my Latino family to go get tested so we can reach a generation free of HIV. Thank you.